didn't even get to the sawmill. They had the whole parking lot blocked off.
Steffi's leaving.